Thank you. Good morning. This is WFES AM TV, and I am Mr. Romasser. Sorry, we got a few extra beeps going on. All right, let's try this again. Good morning. This is WFES AM TV, and
I am Mr. Romasser.
We're gonna try this again. Good morning, this is WFES AM TV, and I am Mr. Romasser. We had a little bit of a technical issue. Hopefully it's all resolved. Sorry. Today is Wednesday, November 9th, and the weather today is going to be cool and cloudy, rainy throughout the day, with temperatures ranging from 39 to 59 degrees. We do have a few special announcements today. Happy birthday goes... I'm sorry. We do have our election results for not only the presidential election, which happened last night, going into the late hours. Donald Trump has been the president-elect in one of the closest races in history. But also our SCA president. We have all those results. So our president for SCA... It goes out to, congratulations, goes out to Brianna Cruz Dempsey. Vice President Autumn Day Gillespie. And Tatiana is our secretary. Tatiana Menivar. I'm sorry, I don't have it with me. But Tatiana is our secretary. So congratulations goes out to those elected officials for Featherstone. We also have a couple other announcements. If you are interested in going to the buffet, Old Country Buffet dinner, those tickets need to be purchased in advance to get that discounted rate. You save about $5 per adult if you purchase your tickets beforehand. So there is a paper that everyone got. It went home. Fill it out. Send the money into the PTO. Please exact change or check. Hopefully you can make it out because it is a really good deal. We also have another announcement. As soon as I get it, I will relay that to you. We do have a couple birthdays today. Happy birthday goes out to David Escobar Rubio, Giselle Lara Martinez, Gabriela Lazo Umana. Happy birthday to them. And if they go to the office after announcements, for a card and a pencil. Also, our famous birthday for today was Chris Jericho, famous wrestler. He said, the only people who try to tell you you can't do something are the people who have failed. So now on to our words of wisdom. In her famous diary, a very young Anne Frank wrote these words, parents can only give good advice or put their children on the right path. But the final forming of a person's character lies in their own hands. And Frank is talking about self-responsibility, which, in a nutshell, means you have control over what you say and what you do. Our parents, teachers, counselors, and spiritual leaders can offer us good advice. They can tell us what they would do. They can share their wisdom. But in the end, it's up to us to make the right choices. Today, if you make a mistake, admit it. If you hurt someone's feelings or say something you shouldn't, apologize. Remember, Anne Frank's words, and practice taking responsibility for what you say and do. With something to think about, this is Mr. Romasser. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. And now the Pledge of Allegiance. Could you please stand? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. And could you please be seated to observe our moment of silence? Thank you. Okay, our last bit of information I need to pass on to you is if you have a fundraiser, if you have fundraiser stuff to pick up today, the PTO will be in the cafeteria dispersing that only from the hours of 4 to around 6. So if you do have these refrigerated goods that need to be picked up, please remind your parents to come pick them up between 4 and 6. Because it's refrigerated, we really don't have a place to store it. So it's very important that you guys have your parents come pick up that that stuff. Have a great day.